On this date in twisted history, on May the 5th, 1925, John T. Scopes, a biology teacher in Dayton, Tennessee, was arrested for teaching Darwin's theory of evolution. A crowd of angry humans and chimps gathered around the jail where he was incarcerated, and many of them carried signs that said, "No humans in my family tree." On the sixth day, God created man. On the fifth day, God made chimps. God is greater than science. I want a banana. I'm with stupid. And chimps' lives matter. It was a sad day for man and ape. You know that creepy uncle that believes the world is flat and was created 6,000 years ago? He doesn't watch Twisted History. Don't be like your creepy Uncle Steve. Hit like and subscribe.